Today, let's make this card wallet. This is very simple but can hold lots of card or cash. Then let's start. This is patterns. One for the main part and the other one is for the wings. Actually, those wings are bilateral symmetry, so you can make this one side and use for the other side by turning it over. I'll make black one. Let's cut parts. I usually use festival tanned leather, but chrome tanned leather gives special impression. I'll compare those two kinds of leather on the next video. Impressions, how to do edges, punching holes, something like that. If you take a look at this pattern, it's not exactly isosceles triangle. The vertex is slightly lean to one side. So I'll mark the upside. First, let's do edges for some part. Once we stitch these parts, we cannot do edges for those sides. I usually use those magic blocks to paint edge coats. You can easily attach it to tongs. And I also use this stick for more thick layers. Let's dry them completely. And if needed, sand the surface and then repaint for more smooth finish. Now I'll attach those. Mark 8mm on both sides. Punch stitching holes. I usually draw a stitching line with electric razor for vegetable tanned leather, but I just punch holes for chrome tanned leather without lines. a stitch. Let's attach snap buttons. Now it's time for final stitch on both sides. Make shapes so that we can insert lots of cards and cash. Let's finish edges. As always, sand the surface and paint edge coats, and then repeat if needed. If you want the dimensions of my pattern, leave your email address on the comment or send me an email. I'll send it to you. Thank you!